for a bit of a dig today. Max is just going down to start the pump up. I did a little bit of test panning around here and got a couple of, well, I got some crappy pans more over there near where the car is. Mike got some bloody excellent pans around there, so we're going to start off having a bit of a dig there. Actually, I don't really want to put the camera there. I'm going to have the water start. So we've got a little bit of rubber down in there, which everything drops onto primarily. Underneath, we've got the gold hog mat underneath everything. But then after the rubber drop off, we've got a little bit of punch plate. We've just got the gold hog mats. I was thinking about trying some miner's moss in there today. I just can't really be bothered. I hear the pump. Here comes the water. Well, I'm going to have to fix this. Yeah, guys. a bag plant out, but nothing extra special. Still a little bit of gold in the tub, I saw a little bit go. I'm hoping that'll be about 0.1 though. As soon as we had the lazy space in the car, we decided just to test it on the end of the high banker. The water's actually not as bad as I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be tremendously fast for it, but the way we're running today, it actually seems pretty good. Still probably overflows a little sluice a bit, but it'll be interesting to see if we get anything in there at all. First clean out of the day wasn't bad. And we kinda meant to get home and do some uni stuff, so we were just gonna dig until we both can't be bothered digging anymore rather than clean out and dig again. I'm gonna get back to work. Okay, this is the gold from today. We didn't do as good as we hoped we were gonna, but hopefully we'll come close to half a gram. Well, I'm quite happy with that. This clean out wasn't great. But we ended up moving a bit of dirt. And, quite happy with that.